that. But that's where the leak is. This is starting to crack. See this? Look at it, how it's open up there. See there? See there? Opens up. So you want to seal this. Now this is EPDM rubber. This is elastomeric and this is metal. So the best way to make a transition between that is this way. Let me show you. I'm going to cut a fleece. Like that. See if it goes around. Yep, it goes around. And I cut tabs like halfway through. At every inch. This will look like that. That's what you want. See that? Beautiful. I like to put tape around to make it look nice. So we put tape around like that. This is a extreme silicone. It's a really thick. And I put a coating of this just like that. Unbelievable. This is good stuff. Paint it. Then I put my fleece around. Watch this. The wind is blowing, so it's harder to work. Just like that. See that? But when you go fleece over fleece, you have to put silicone in between. Otherwise, it's not going to work.
Or you cut it.
Right there. Or you cut it. Okay, and then you put your second coat right over that. Just like that. Like that?
Very nice. Why is it more?
I use the extreme, what's it called? You can use super silicone seal or you can use this one. Or you can use this one. Either one. But I prefer this one.
Is it thicker?
It's thicker. And then when you're done, you remove your tape. Right after you've painted it. And look, voila. Beautiful. That's how you fix a vent pipe that's leaking. Now, very nice. So the most amazing part of this, you can do it. Anybody can do that. You just have to know what you do. Then you watch this video, you can do it. You use extreme or super silicone seal or turbo poly seal, and any leak can be fixed. This is a extreme. This is extreme silicone. Unbelievable product. It's flexible. Look how it flexes. But it sticks to that EPDM and it sticks to metal. Sticks to this metal. This will never leak. See that? That's how you do a transition on a vent pipe.